My oak tree has been looking bad this year. There have been rounded brown spots on the leaves. Many inside branches have no leaves, and this morning I found these critters munching away. What's going on? Should I have it sprayed? Thank you, Paula and Bartlett. So, yeah, first of all, had a lot of fungal diseases on our trees this year because of the early spring rains and the cool temperature. Okay. Secondly, the critters.
Oh, yeah.
Yellow-necked caterpillars.
Caterpillar, okay.
Of course, they're going to be feeding on the foliage of the tree. The oak tree will be able to maintain its growth, even though it's been eaten on.
Yeah.
So I would consider that to be a major problem. But if you would like to have the tree sprayed, I would contact a certified arborist to come out and spray that tree.
Yeah.
They have products. BT would probably be one of the products that they would use to control the yellow neck caterpillar. So keep those trees as healthy as possible, because if they're stressed, then here comes what? The fungal diseases and the caterpillars.
And no dead limbs in there too. All that'll cause a problem there. You need to prune those out and everything. If you think you got a fungus on them dead limbs, you might want to sterilize your pruning shears after each cut.
Sure. But yeah, we're talking about large trees.
Large
tall trees. Certified arborist.
Certified,
assess the plant health. Hope you enjoyed the video. We would love to get more questions from you. So be sure to leave us some comments.